Just in the Scots manner, please. New Testament style, is that acceptable? Move forward a little bit, then. I swear by Almighty God that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth, her heirs and successors, according to law. So help me God. I do the oath in Scots. I swear by Almighty God that I will hie hul a richt leal and faithful heart to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth and her line o heirskip anent the law. May God be my help and stay.